Hey guys, it is Mike, aka Newcombs.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current, and you're watching my man Mike.
It is Saturday, the 12th of October, 2019. Today in Pokemon Go, it is Trapinch Community Day. Not the most exciting of Pokemon, but it's a cute looking shiny Vibrava, and shiny Flygon look lovely. So I'm really excited to see what happens. Should be doing community day with my lovely friend Kiwi, who I'm really looking forward to seeing. And yeah, there are going to be loads of friends. It's also drizzling. Yay! Rainy community day. Not the best, but going to have to make do. That's what happens during the autumn and winter. Right, let's go catch the train and start getting shinies. So, whilst I'm on the way to my raiding town to go do community day, here's a couple of clips from a concert I went to last night. I went to see lovely Tessa Violet and her support act, Ledley. Two of my favourite singers who are absolutely fantastic. Here's a couple of clips.
Take my heart, no new start. Please just let me fall apart. You may say it's strange, but I quit, guess that's it. For a human, I'm unfit. So make me a robot, make me a robot, make me cool. Make me a robot, make me a robot, take my soul.
Right, it's about to go 11 a.m. I'm almost at the starting point for community day. Let's get some shinies and have some fun, and hopefully this rain will stop. So it's almost an hour in. This is lovely Keely.
Hi.
Do you want to tell them how many shinies you've got?
Wow, I've got the extraordinary zero.
What's going on? The spawns have been absolutely atrocious.
There's been like...
There's been maybe 50, 60 trapping so far in the first hour.
Yeah.
I'm on four shinies. I'm getting out of hit and rain. She's not happy.
No,
she is not happy with
I'm
me.
I'm angry because she's I come out in the rain.
You're getting soggy. Nice. Yeah, come on, Niantic. Give her a shiny. If she didn't get a shiny, I'm going to have to trade her one at some point.
Yeah, tomorrow.
And yeah, fingers crossed that she gets some more shinies and I get some more shinies.
Yeah.
Yes. Come on, Niantic. Right, it's 12:42. Unfortunately, my friend Keely's had to go. I've walked with her to near where she was heading. So I'm in part of town where there's not that many spawns, more residential. That's fine. I'm on 5 shinies, it's 12:42. I've got another hour and a quarter left. I don't think I'm gonna be getting the 9 shinies I really wanted, but do you know what, they're so rare. About half an hour or so ago, I saw a friend of mine who usually gets about 20, 25 shinies, and he didn't have any. So trapping spawns have been really bad. The shiny rate's pretty bad. Let's continue shiny hunt and see what happens. Well, we have 20 minutes left of commune today. I'm still on 5 shinies. I know one guy who started playing 45 minutes ago and he's got 6. I don't understand. The trapinch are barely spawning today. This is reminding me quite a lot of slack off commune today. I don't know why the spawns are being affected like this. I've just been through one area where, because it's rainy, and the weather's just changed in game to rainy. All that is spawning around there is Lotads. I'm like, it's not Lotad commune today, it's Trapinch commune today. So the spawns have been pretty dang bad. A lot of people in the local raid chat have been saying the same thing. Not many people have got as many shinies as normal. Don't know if this is intentional or if it's because they did a spawn change recently or what, but I'd like to get at least one more shiny, so let's get going. Well, it's 2 p.m. After my friend Keely left, I did not get any more shinies. So I ended trapping commune today on 5, which is okay. That's actually, I've come to terms with it, it's an okay number. 6 would have been good because I could have had 2 of each evolution, but I guess I'm just gonna have 1 shiny trapping. Maybe 2 shiny Vibrava and 2 shiny Flygon. Although actually my friend Krupa might want that shiny trapping, so might have 4 in the end, but who knows. But 5. The spawns were really bad. I know it's different for everyone. It's just one of those things. I'm not that bothered because trapping isn't a Pokemon I'm that bothered about, but it's good for PvP, but then I don't really do PvP, so it's been okay. It was lovely to spend some time with Keely and see some other friends. Now I'm gonna go and get some food and chill out because I'm absolutely boiling. Even though it's raining, I'm boiling because I'm wearing a jumper and a coat and I've been racing around like crazy trying to get shinies. Let's go get some food. Right, still raining. I'm on the way to the train station to go home now. And one of my screen recordings of a shiny encounter failed. I really wish Apple would fix all these errors that come up with screen recording sometimes. I've had a few today where it comes up with these errors and it doesn't really tell you what the error is. It just comes up with a number. Kind of irritating, but as you're seeing over here, I had a 15 CP shiny trap inch and I evolved it all the way up to a 34 CP Flygon. What an absolute freaking beast.
Wow.
And there was some trap inch that I saw that were over 1,000 CP. Not shiny. Oh well, that's just how it is. Right, I'm extremely wet. Time to go home and dry off. Well guys, I'm home. It's 5:15, been home sorting some stuff out for a while. Community day was a bit of a letdown, personally. I'm glad I got 5, but I think it's the fact that I got 17, 18 shiny Turtwigs kind of made me think I was going to get quite a few, but it is what it is. I had fun. Lovely to hang out with my friend Keely. I saw some other friends as well. It was a really fun community day, just a bit wet, and the spawns were rubbish. These things happen. Anyways, I have an EX raid in Brighton tomorrow, so that's another chance of potentially getting shiny Mewtwo. And I'm off to New York soon for a few days. That's going to be fun. Right, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, smash that like button. Let me know in the comments down below, how many shiny did you get? How many shiny trap inch did you get? And how was the weather? Was it atrocious like it was here and just drizzly the whole time? Or did you have gorgeous weather? Let me know and I will see you soon. Bye guys.
Subscribe to New Gums because he's class.